attorney in Montgomery County. I have my written testimony. Two historical points before I go into some substance. The first is, you've heard people from Apollon, Maryland testify. What they didn't tell you was that in 2001, they testified that it was okay to remove gender identity from the bill that was passed in sexual orientation. The second point is that